Earlier this year, I released a new film called From the North Side, and it's all about my hometown of Hammond, Indiana. While researching the project, I came across a lot of great old photos of the city, and I thought it would be an interesting idea to come back here and see what some of those places look like in 2021. So that's why I'm in downtown Hammond today.